Hi YouTube, it's Miss Cafe Olay here. And do you ever have one of those days where you just are hating your hair, you don't know what to do with it, but you know you gotta leave the house or go somewhere really quick? Well, this is basically what this video is. So, in this case, we're gonna go ahead and start off by wetting your hair. Now, my hair was bone dry, so this is optional, but I decided to add some product. This is the Oyen Hairdo, and I'm mainly adding this to the ends and to the middle because, again, we're going to be slicking our hair up in a high bun, so I know I needed something. So go ahead and add some product. All right, next, go ahead and get your bristle brush, and what I'm doing right now is just smoothing the sides and the edges because we are going to be slicking this up into a very high bun. So go ahead and slick your hair up and kind of get it in position for a high ponytail here. And this part, now we're gonna go ahead and fashion the bun. Now you can make your bun as big or as small as you like. I wanted mine on the smaller side because we're gonna be adding in some extensions in a second. So go ahead and fashion your bun. Now, before we add those extensions, what I'm doing right now is just slicking my edges. I'm using the Main Element Love Herbal Styling Balm. And what I love about this is that you can use this on wet hair. It works just as good, if not better, on wet hair. So I'm basically putting this on the edges or the perimeter that's gonna accidentally peek out from the scarf. Now, here's your extensions. Now these I sewed on the clips myself, but I do have a video, a DIY easy hot glue gun extension. So go ahead and check that out if you're interested. But in this case, I have four tracks. I have the smaller track, the medium track, and we're gonna begin with the largest track. This track has four clips, and we're gonna go ahead and clip these on basically at the, I guess, the perimeter of your head, closest to the hairline and around the forehead. So I'm just clipping these on, and I'm just wrapping this around my head as such. In this case, we're gonna go ahead and get the second piece. I wanted a little bit of color, so that's why that piece is a little red there. But we're gonna stick this right on top of the first piece. And in this case, it really doesn't matter. Again, and the third piece goes right on top of that one. And it doesn't matter, because again, this is going to be covered by the scarf anyway. You just wanna make sure that those clip-ins are secure as possible there. So, also really quick, I wanna give a shout out to Miss Ariella89, I believe. I got this idea from one of her videos. I think it was the Let Your Twist Out Dry in Style. So shout out to her. I'll go ahead and put the link in the info box. Now continuing on, you're gonna go ahead and take pieces of your extensions here. And in this case, I wanted it to look like, kind of like a side swoop over the eye bang. So what I'm doing is curling away from, I guess, my head. There we go. So I have basically big fat curls. Now you're gonna wanna do this to every single piece there. And when you're done, just go ahead and rake your fingers through. We're not going for ringlets at all. This is just to give it a little bump. And I want it to look, like I mentioned, like a side swoop bang. Now really quick, I wanted to redo the first one and kind of overextend it a little bit because that's going to be the main one that shows. So, and I zoomed in there. I wanted you to see that this is doing no damage to my hair. It's just 100% the extension. So again, rake it through and see how it kind of looks like a side swoop versus just a hanging hair. Anyway, here's the fun part. Go ahead and get your scarf. And normally, go ahead and fold it into a triangular shape. In this case, I want to cover as much hair as my own as possible. Again, my hair is curly and the kitchen area is just a little crazy. So you want to go ahead and try and cover as much as you can. And position it where, I guess, you feel comfortable that it's secure. What I'm doing is just tying this really tight. I'm gonna tie it in a knot right at the front of my forehead. And again, just keep adjusting. These scarves seem to slide up and down for me personally. Now also, if you wanna see an in-depth video of how I generally do my, you know, head wraps, go ahead and click on the link to the lower side right there. The link, or the original video actually came out a little bit nicer than this one, but it doesn't matter. So what I'm doing right now is just taking any leftover pieces and just wrapping it either around the bun or just tucking it in the front there. And basically that's it. Just go ahead and, you know, finish off breaking your fingers through your bangs and go ahead and just position your hair. Ugh, I can't stand it when my ears get in these things. So I'm the type to take my ears out. So go ahead and position, I guess, how you feel comfortable. And go ahead and add your earrings, jewelry, accessories, lipstick, clothes, I don't know, because we are all done. So that's the right side, here's the left side, here is the back, very secure, very quick, and we really didn't do much to our hair. So on that note, thanks for watching. Bye guys.